I was on my way up here, Mr. Webb, a while ago, and I passed the cemetery. Oh. And there was a feller there kneeling down by a grave, and he was saying, oh, why did you die? Why did you die?
Why did you die?
And I walked up to him, and I said, he touched me, you know.
Yeah.
I said, well, who is it, your mother? He says, no, wasn't my mother. Why did you die? Why did you die? Oh. I said, was it your father? He says, no, it wasn't my father. Why did you die? Why did you die?
Oh.
I says, well, who in the cat hair was he? He says, it was my wife's first husband.